This is very overwhelming.
It's a scene Ohio County officials say they've never seen before. This morning, the sheriff got a call from one of Patricia Ritz's neighbors.
Seeing that they knew she hadn't been feeling well, and they haven't seen her for about a week and a half, 2 weeks or so.
They went to Patricia's residence on Easton Road to do a welfare check and found a human skull and a human jawbone, both presumed to be Patricia's, and more than 50 hybrid wolf dogs of all ages thought to be Patricia's pets.
I think it was just, you know, one lady that just really wanted to save them all. When you don't spay and neuter, they're gonna breed. Mm-hmm. It's not gonna be just one or two puppies. It's gonna be 7, 9, 12.
Some of the dogs were in cages. Many were running free. Most of them were malnourished, and a few of them were dead. Animal control came to try and round up the dogs, and hopefully, they say, save many of them.
I've been fighting tears a lot today. I cannot understand why someone would live like this and put animals through this.
Authorities believe there's a chance some of the wolf dogs may have eaten part of Patricia's body sometime after she died, as they haven't been able to recover any other remains, and it seems many of the animals haven't had much access to food or to water.